the cradle of civilization. Africa. Africa pre-existed before the dawn of time. Precursor of the lion's roar. Need we say more? Africa, the consummate continent, where aristocratic, dynamic, democratic, eclectic traditions abound on its holy, sacred ground. Africa. Africa practiced in villages and kingdoms the art of egalitarianism, a concept upended in part by the advent of colonialism. Africa, the pyramids and the Sphinx, sequined with ivory and gold, monumental and bold. Lalibela and Axum, the hidden wonders. Victoria Falls, the smoke that thunders. The Delta in Okavango, the heights of Kilimanjaro, the shelter of Ngorongoro. Masai Mara in Kenya, the Serengeti in Tanzania, and of course, that desert oasis, Timbuktu, heralding the age of enlightenment for the entire African continent. All these tell Africa's amazing story, a testament to past and present glory. Africa, yes, Africa, land of Lumumba, gave birth to Madiba. Africa, Nkrumah adored you. Africa, Senghor revered you. Africa, Selassie honored you. Africa, Nyerere loved you. So, refulgent, you proud, you regal continent. Africa. Oh, beautiful Africa. Your primacy must be assured, if only for our own good. So, in conclusion, brothers and sisters, we have been given a platform so we can perform, seize the moment, inspire, educate, and inform a continent fit for tomorrow, from Cape Town to Cairo, before the African sunset.